I think I've had enough entertainment for one day.
Riku! You made it. You escaped from the games.
Yeah.
I know a way off the grid. Wanna come with?
No. You go ahead. Wait, what's the way out?
Through the portal.
Portal?
Yeah. It's like a gate that opened when I came here. Once I'm back in the real world, I can delete Clue. And then... then my dad will be able to come home.
Your dad?
He vanished. 20 years ago when he came here to the grid. But because he needed to protect his disc from Clue, he went into hiding. He's been trapped there ever since. But I'm gonna change that.
I see. Sam, you mind if I go with you after all? To the portal?
Sure. I'll take what help I can get. But first there's somebody I need to meet. He's in the city.
I tried to get back, but I couldn't get to the portal. It uses massive power, and it can't stay open forever. And like a safe, it can only be open from the outside. It closed on me, Sam. That's why I never came home.
So the portal, it activated when I came in. So it's open now.
Not for long. Only one millicycle. About 8 hours.
So we go now. We go home. We make a run for it. We get you
Sam,
out of here.
Don't rush.
What do you mean, don't rush? The portal's gonna close.
My disc is everything, Sam. It's the master key. The golden ticket. The way out. And not just for me.
What do you mean?
Our worlds are more connected than anyone knows. Clue figures if I can be in...
he can be out?
With my disc, it's possible.
And then what?
Game over. The guy doesn't dig in perfection. What's more imperfect than our world? I can't let that happen. I won't.
So what do we do? Nothing?
It's amazing how productive doing nothing can be. Clue is planning something. We've known that for a while. It's his game now. The only way to win is not to play.
Yeah, well, that's a hell of a way to live.
But it is a way. Sometimes life has a way of moving you past things like wants and hopes.
That's great, Dad. Keep telling yourself that.
Good night, Sam.
Thank you. Hey!